back. Going to my crib.
Everybody looks so freaking excited.
With my bitches.
Dave will cheer up when we get a big game. I love being in a rock band.
Where are we going?
Which one?
Door. Tony's taking a pee, all right? We're gonna take, I'll take pees in the woman's room. We're gonna watch the door. Everybody watch this.
They're playing and cheering. Hurry up.
Right where he belongs.
Hand us, it's either sadness or euphoria. Troubles in.
There's an old man who sat next to me. Played up to his son.
And then there's that one.
Mine won't print. You want? Howard executive.
Use another tray. Press OK.
I don't know what this means.
That's two. This is one.
And here's Mark over here, behind the scenes, pushing buttons and shit happens.
Unbelievable.
If you just keep pushing buttons, something will happen.
All right.
Ta-da! Another Monaco VIP at its finest.
Off to a good start.
Here we go. This ought to be good. Let's watch Dave pack the truck. Oh, and Greg's going to help him. That's even better.
What is the temperature? Like 50? 52? Whatever it is, it's too cold. It's too
just
cold.
Push harder. Push harder, Greg.
Here we go. Right, put your wheels the other way.
Did you guys plan this?
No, you're kidding.
Are you okay, Greg? Are you okay?
That was exhausting.
Your face is all red.
That's good.
I've got five guys.
Oh, how much put it the other way?
In the back of the car.
It's a van.
Okay, it's a van.
It's out. I got an idea.
Take it out. Pull it out. Put mine in there. It's smaller. The silver one.
No, it's fine now.
Okay.
Coffee.
Yeah, watch the coffee.
I already did enough damage.
Hey, Rody, pack the truck.
VIP aborted.
So you got to pay $4
to drop somebody off.
To drop somebody off.
Are you kidding?
No. Apparently not. Well, it is me driving.
Here's your bag. Get out.
That's it? Get your shit and get out of here.
See you, brother.
You know, Savage can't even sing when you start fire. With that bug in my throat.
Every night we shared that part of her show, Tony.
I got like 7 compliments on that.
Really?
Oh, that was amazing. You handled that so great.
Yeah.
Hey, you know when you crashed and burned?
It was awesome.
Yeah, right. Yeah, that part of the show when you hit the wall? It was excellent.
Years ago, once we fell down, it was a Victor and Big Show.
That was at the Rolly Roundup, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You know, I fell there, and I fell at that other place.
Oh, you were gone, and then all of a sudden you just popped up.
Hello. It's like, bing, here I am. Just kidding.
It's only $2. Oh, yeah, you guys are with Turnstiles. It's only $2.
Just in case?
Just in case. I can always delete it.
You never know. You never know. Capture a moment.
Not anymore. I gotta run this thing all the time and make sure I don't miss anything.
That shit with the computer this morning was like unbelievable.
It was unbelievable. It's like you've got this electronic black cloud hanging over your head.
It's insane, dude.
How you doing? You okay?
I You know, people that have reality TV shows actually make money. Is this the demo reel?
This is the demo, yeah. The
Turnstiles Chronicles.
Right.
Look. It means we went to a restaurant.
Yeah. Yes.
Why? 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 What is this? Why? Why me? What did I do? I don't understand. What the hell is that? What is that? I took it out of my pocket. It was in my pocket. Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? Oh, we got a fucking horn. Like, dude, what the fuck? Let the guy go, I wanna get the fuck out of here. And you got one idiot and he blocks the whole fucking thing.
Okay, what would you do if there were 60 fucking cars here?
Jerk off. This guy in a car in front of us has no clue how to drive.
Well, the guy, yeah, exactly. Zero.
Yeah, way to go, fuck ass. Did I say that out loud?